If you could, would you take it all away? If you could travel in time, would you change what happened that day? I remember when I first met you. I remember that you were the most beautiful girl in the room. I remember my friend asking if I liked you. I told her I didn't know that I didn't know you. But my eyes seemed to follow when you moved. And that's when I knew that I wanted you, wanted you. I manned up and went to talk to you. We've been great when I talked to you. I understood that you were special in a good way. We ended up sitting in a couple hours talking about life and asking questions about each other. It was honestly one of the best days of my life. Hope you feel the same way about that night. But I regret the fact I didn't try more, cause now I lost a chance on you and getting constantly ignored. Even now my heart races when I get a text from you on my phone. I hope every time it says I want you, but that will never happen though. Why the fuck won't it happen though? Is it so hard to love me? Well, that's the truth. I really don't hope so, but that's the truth. It's kinda sad if you think about it. When it comes to love, I can't get around it. My heart is constantly broken in two. And girl, that's because of you. That's because of you. You said the same word as my ex. I love you as a friend. You don't need to break my heart all over again. Please don't do that to me again. I don't want that, you know. If you could, would you take it all away? If you could travel in time, would you change what happened that day?